From a hand chainsaw to a hacksaw or bow saw. It's easy. I think it does not need so much energy as the normal chainsaw, hand chainsaw. To make firewood and so on. Quite fresh stick. Your hand chainsaw. Here I made a cross knot. The blade to the downside, so to say, where the saw blade should be. Fit here. Oops. Then like bow and bowline. And you have your bow saw. I like it. Hope you like it. That's it, my friends. Thanks for stopping by. Sepp Waldhandwerk. Was nice to see you again. Best to all of you. Peter Junker, Aussie. Goodbye to you. Servus.